Imagine a way for doctors to see through internal organs and tissue to pinpoint the exact location and nature of abnormalities. At Hartford Hospital, it's a reality with endoscopic ultrasounds. On Thursday, March 22nd at 6 p.m. Eastern Time, you can watch an internet webcast of an endoscopic ultrasound to detect abdominal cancer. Doctors use a thin, flexible endoscope with an ultrasound probe to examine lesions and tumors in the wall of the stomach and other locations.
Ultrasound is an ideal procedure for on the tip of an endoscope because the probe can be miniaturized to the tip of an endoscope. It involves no radiation, and by the proximity of the tissues that we're looking at, the ultrasound beam has excellent penetration and excellent definition for the abdominal structures that we see.
They can then decide whether or not surgery would be beneficial and plan their exact approach if surgery is warranted.
If there's a tumor, we can stage the tumor and determine whether this is someone who has potentially resectable disease and should go on to surgery, or whether palliative therapy is perhaps the best approach and thereby avoiding unnecessary surgery.
OR Live makes it easy for you to learn more. Just click on the Request Information button on your webcast screen and open the door to informed medical care. Join us on Thursday, March 22nd at 6 p.m. Eastern Time to see an endoscopic ultrasound.